Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Cooking with V Cakes. Today we're gonna do some beginner's gumbo. Now this really isn't a tutorial, a recipe, or a how-to. I'm just really showing you how I'm making some simple gumbo. So if you have a pen and paper, you might wanna grab it so you can write a recipe list because I will not be providing one. So you have garlic, green bell pepper, onion, orange bell pepper, long grain rice, a stick of butter, flour, bay leaves, gumbo filet powder, crushed red peppers, Creole seasoning, a cup and a half of bacon grease, crushed red diced tomatoes, and Worcester sauce. That's everything you need. That's it. For your protein, you're gonna have shrimp, andouille sausage, and chicken. I didn't have andouille sausage, so I used some smoked sausage. It works just as fine, but the andouille gives it good flavor. And Gulf shrimp. I don't know if I mentioned that, but you can do jumbo shrimp too. Okay, so for your vegetables, you want to do two different kind of bell peppers. I chose a green bell pepper and an orange one. And I also have my garlic and my onion. And we're gonna use 3/4 of the onion.